Oh, okay, so that's the person that's up next, and the person who's person after the person that's up next. So I will be letting you guys know that. I think we're just about ready to get started. Is drum ready? I think they are. So first up, we have Drama Group, and they're doing a skit as the Serial Killers. Give it up, man. We have Leah, and she's going to do some Irish step dancing, and then on to Chris, and then you and Pretzel. But after Chris is the newspaper group.
Wow.
You will not hear chat.
Why can you never trust an atom? Anybody know? Because they make up everything, yeah. So Helium walks into a bar and asks for a drink. The bartender says, "Sorry, we don't serve noble gases here." Helium doesn't react. Why is helium, curium, and barium the medical elements? Because you either, if you can't heal them or cure them, you bury them. Oh. Okay. Do photons have mass? Go ahead.
I didn't think they were a cat
split. So a photon walks into a hotel and the bellboy says to him, "Can I take your bags?" And the photon replies, "No, I'm traveling light. Get it?" Thank you, Mr.
Yeah, doing great job, great job. Up next, we have Alexia, and she's going to be singing The Judge by 21 Pilots. Give a welcome. Hey, Alexia, we have the media group, and then in the hole we have Katie playing the piano and singing, so that should be fun. Woo!
Must have forgot to close his door as he came down his small corpse, and his four walls declared him insane. I found my way right time on base as a pledge my case. You're the judge, oh no, set me free. You're the judge, Oh no, set me free. I know my soul's freezing. It's hot for good reason. So please take me. Na 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 na, oh oh. Na 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 na, oh oh. Na na na, oh oh. Three lights are lit, but the fourth one's out. And hell is it a bit darker than the last night out. I forgot about the drought of the holes in this house, so I get out. Down the route, I think it's heading south. Now that good with directions, and I had behind my mouth. I'm a boy imperfection, and my best friend put my doubt. And now that my mind's in and I can hear it clear and loud, and thinking, wow, I probably should have stayed inside my house. I found my way, right time or place, as a touch my case. You're the judge, oh no, set me free. You're the judge, oh no, set me free. Oh no, I'm so freezing, so high, oh good reason, so see.
On deck is Colby. So you can't take my eyes off you, but Jersey Boys. And after Colby, we have the art group.
Hey, what's up?
Hi, Bar. How you
doing? You think we could stop down Brooklyn Way?
Brooklyn Way?
Yeah,
we could go down. That's on the way to Texas.
It's on the coast. Yeah. Oh, I really need a hold.
Oh, look at you. You scratch my head.
Oh, of course.
You just use that.
Yeah,
he's giving me fleas. I don't want you to get
fleas. I'm going to get some calm down
with fashion, don't you, Jason? These are jumping fleas.
Oh, jumping?
Yeah, Texas, everything jumps in Texas.
Oh.
Actually, yeah, I feel it.
You're
working
up
that
late.
Well, that's just coffee.
Oh, different kind.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, you got to see I'm trying to deceive here. It's all good.
Oh. Okay, here. There's someone here.
Oh,
anyway.
Well.
I gotta pick him up.
Oh,
how are you, man? How's your day going?
Pretty good. Can you guys take me the button?
You got your dog?
Yeah.
What about fleas?
No.
It's not. Well, not yet. Now it does. What about fleas?
The cow!
I'm He scratched my hand and it's very itchy. I cannot hold on to the steering wheel anymore.
He scratched his hand.
We don't want to die.
Dog you know, like meatballs up.
Hey, there's no person. Hey.
Another person.
Oh, I see a person. Yeah, okay, well, I'm going to get out.
Come on,
I can't
get
this
off.
Okay, who's going to hop up in front here? Okay, so get some Batman. Any where's everyone? I can't hear you.
That's Fifth Avenue.
Are you all in Texas, but you're supposed to look ahead.
Hey, I got eyes on the back of my head. We're all good.
Did you move your dog away?
No, I can't do this, people. I'm getting out of the car, mate.
I'm taking it with you.
I'm taking it with you. You take it. Steering wheel, I'm out.
All right. That's someone.
Hey,
you want to go again?
So where are you fellas going again?
Oh, listen, so I need to go to the deli, listen, so I got the son.
Oh.
All right, his name is Anthony.
Oh.
Anthony Abel. Nice. All this stuff for the Zidi. I don't know what we're
going to
do.
I was just up by the deli.
Really?
Yeah.
What was it?
It was great.
Vinny's deli, right?
Yes.
Yeah? Yeah. Wait, can I answer my coffee? Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
You're getting
you know,
old and you spell all over.
Why don't you text me? You know, I'm saying stories. You want
the sky's gonna have
to. Oh, you want to hear it? Yeah, sure. All right, so there was this thing this morning, okay? And it was abandoned because that kid, I swear to God, oh my God, do you want to hear about his girlfriend? He got the cutest girlfriend. I swear to God.
You got it free. Let's go. I can't drive to see.
What is that? What's that? Okay, I got it back. Am I over there? Okay. Yeah. What's your dog's name? Does he have a name?
No. Okay.
This is a
Dude,
great.
Shut up.
Hey.
Hey.
Listen, I
saw. I
was
no
problem.
Oh my God, so
Nancy, let's go to the hospital.
Nothing.
Media group one more time. That's great. Moving on, next is Colby DeSando. See, can't take my eyes off you by the Jersey Boys. Mic's all yours. On deck is our group. And after the art group, Katie's gonna come up and she's gonna play piano and sing.
Okay.
That's Sam. Sam, she is. I like Sam Ram. Do you like Green Knights and him?
I do not like them. Sam Ram. I do not like Green Knights and him. Okay.
Would you like them? Over here or like there or something?
I would not like them here or there. I would not like them anywhere. I do not like Green Knights and him, and I do not like Sam Ram.
Would you like them in house? Or would you like them?
In house?
I do not like him in a house. I do not like him with a mouse. I do not like them here or there. I do not like them anywhere. I do not like Green Eggs and Ham. I do not like them, Sam I Am.
Got it.
Would you like them in a box? Would you like them
with a fox?
In a box. It's my spot, but not with the fox. Not in a house, not with a mouse. I would not eat them anywhere. Not here or there. I would not eat them anywhere. I would not eat green eggs and ham. Sam, I do not like green eggs and ham.
Would you like them in a car? Eat them. Here they are.
I would not eat them in a car. I would not eat them in a car. Never in a million years. Ever. Would I eat them in a car?
It's so mean. You might like them. You'll see. You might like them in a tree.
I would not, could not in a tree. Not in a car. You let me be. I do not like them in a box. I do not like them with a fox. I do not like them in a house. I would not eat them with a mouse. Like, I do not like them here or there. I would not eat them anywhere.
Anywhere.
Because you know what? I not like green eggs and ham. I do not like them. Sam I Am.
Okay, hold on. A train. You might like
them
on a train.
Not on a train, not in a tree. Not in a car. Sam, let me be. I would not put not in a box. I would not put not with a fox. I would not eat them with a mouse. I will not eat them in a house. I will not eat them here or there. I will not eat them anywhere. I do not like green eggs and ham. I do not like them in Sam I Am.
What about in the dark? Say, would you like them in the dark? Try them in the dark.
I would not, but not in the dark. Not ever. In a million years.
Do you see? Not in a house, not in a box, not with the mouse, not with the fox. I would eat them here and there. I would not eat them.
So you don't like green eggs and ham? Could you, would you, with a goat, maybe? Would you?
I could not. I would not do anything with a
sheep?
Not even a sheep.
I will not eat them with a goat. I will not eat them in the rain. I will not eat them on a train. Not in the dark, not in a tree, not in a car. Just let me be. I do not like them with a fox, nor with a fox. I will not eat them in a house. I do not like them with a mouse. I do not like them here or there. I don't like them anywhere. I do not like green eggs and ham. I do not like them. See where I am?
What? You don't like. Well, say, some can say you don't like them, but try them, and you may.
Sam, if you will let me be, I will try them, you'll see.
Say, I like the green eggs and ham.
I do.
I like them, Sam. I am, and I would eat them in a boat, and I would eat them with the goat. And I will eat them in the rain and in the dark, and on a train and in the car and in a tree. They are so good, you see.
Hey, I guess I'm a little bipolar. So you know, I might eat them in a box. You know, maybe eat them with. That's going too far. Maybe with a box. No, I might eat them in a house, maybe with a mouse. I'll eat them here, and I'll eat them there. Heck with it. I'll eat them everywhere.
Right. I do so like green eggs and ham. Thank you, Sam, I am.
Again. Great job, our group. One more round of applause for them. That was awesome. Yeah. So up next, Katie's going to be singing and playing the piano as well.
Yes, Katie.
She's going to be playing Laying Me Down.
Katie.
Give it up for her. Come on. One more round of applause for Katie.
Up next, we have Lasagna. Give it up for Lasagna. She's going to be singing a pipe song, a cappella. Ben and Lasagna are also going to do impressions next. And then after that, we have, who do we have? Oh, the Creative Athletics Group.
Like small bumps on the ocean, sending big waves into motion. Like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. And all those things I didn't say, wrecking balls inside my brain, I will scream them out tonight. Can you hear my voice? This town, this is my fight song. Take back my life, soul. Prove out my right song. My power's turned on. Shut your head, now I'll be strong. I'll take my fight song. And I don't really care if nobody else believes. Cause I've still got a lot of me left in me. Losing friends and anxious and sleep. Everybody's worried about me. In too deep, sailing too deep. And it's been 2 years I miss my home. There's a fire burning in my bones. Still believe, yeah, still believe. And all of those things I didn't say. Wrecking claws inside my brain. I will scream them out tonight. Can you hear my voice? This is my fight song. Take back my life song. Prove I'm alright song. My time was turned on. Started and now I'll be strong. I'll take my fight song. And I don't really care if nobody else believes. Cause I still got a lot of faith left in me. A lot of faith left in me. Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion. Like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. This is my fight song. Take back my life song. Prove out my right song. My power's turned on. Stutter and now I'll be strong. I'll play my fight song. And I don't really care if nobody else believes. Cause I still got a lot of light left in me. No, I've still got a lot of light.
Good job, Lasagna. So up next is Lasagna and Ben, and they're going to be doing impressions. Give it up for them.
He's good.
Yeah. Okay. So you might have heard by now that Ben and I, well, me mostly, like to do impressions and fun accents and weird stories. So Ben and I decided to come together and do a weird story together. So I'm going to take the place of a New Yorker. Right. So I'm from Brooklyn, you see, and I love New York. And I'm on the subway. Ugh, everybody hates the subway. Oh, it smells like fish. So we get off, and this man. Of course, smells like fish. We're in New York, where's he gonna get a fish? Is he rubbing dead fish all over his body? I don't think so, that'd be disgusting. So we get out, and a homeless man approaches me, and oh, he has this funny accent, he's wearing a man skirt. Who wears a man skirt these days? I mean, a purse, I understand a man purse. The satchels, that they wear all these days. But really, the man skirt, that's something new. So he looks at me, he rips off his man skirt, it made a splat on the ground. So that means it's wet. And it hasn't rained here in months, so it's either sweat or heat. So now I'm nervous. Because I don't want this homeless man to fight me. I mean, he's sweaty and pee. I don't know what he is. And he looks at me and I'm like, I'm sorry, sir. I'm so sorry. I'm going to buy, I'll buy you a coffee. I promise. I'll buy you the best coffee in your whole life. Coffee is expensive nowadays in New York. Like $3, $4, $5. But I bought him a coffee. And he comes, spits on my shoe. What an outrage. Spits on my shoe. Oh no. Here he comes again. I hope he doesn't see me. Oh, this man, he talks. It's...
I ain't putting the
coffee. Oh, no.
You are. You think you're doing denying me a cup of coffee? You're so white people up in your tiny voice. This is no demand skirt. This is a kilt. Classic of the Scottish culture. How dare you insult my work?
Man's get killed. What's the next?
Oh, you want to fight last?
Oh,
don't fight last.
No, not again, not again. I'll get you. What do I have to do? What do we got to
do? I want a fresh new pair of headphones straight off of Amazon.
Oh, I'll order right now. I promise. I promise.
I'm upset in my corner.
What?
My corner? Hey!
Yeah, so next we have the Creative Athletics Group, and they're going to be jujuing on that beat. Jesse is on deck, and after Jesse, we have Alexia and Brittany singing House of Gold by 21 Pilots. So, yeah, you're doing good enough. Good stuff. Up next we have Jesse, and he's going to be singing Blank Space by Taylor Swift. Acapella, give it up to Jesse.
Let's be friends, down to see how this one ends.
grab your passport and my hand. I can make the bad guys good for a weekend. So it's gonna be forever. World's gonna go down in flames. You can say when it's over. If I was worth the pain, guys on the surface, the others, they'll tell you I'm insane. Cause you know I love the players, and you love the game. Cause we're young and reckless, we'll take this way too far. Leave you breathless, or with a nasty scar. Guys on the surface, the others, they'll tell you I'm insane. I got a blank space, baby. And I'll write your name. Cherry lips, crystal skies. I can show you incredible things. Filling kisses, pretty lies. You're the king, baby, I'm your queen. Find out what you want. Need that love for a month. Wait, the worst has yet to come. Oh no. Drink, crying, quick storms. I can make all the tables turn. Girls, garden, with thorns. Keep your second guessing like, oh my god, who is she? I get drunk, got jealousy. You come back each time you leave. Cause I learned her nightmare dressed like a daydream. So it's gonna be forever. Or it's gonna go down in flames. When time is over. If I was worth the pain. God, I wanna serve the lovers. They'll tell you I'm insane. Cause you know I love the players, and you love the game. Cause we're young and reckless, we'll take this way too far. And leave you breathless, or with a nasty scar. Drawing on this survey of us, they'll tell you I'm insane. I got a blank space, baby. And I like your name, boys. Only one love. If it's torture, don't say I didn't, say I didn't warn ya. Boys, only what love, if it's torture, don't say I didn't warn ya. So it's gonna be forever, or it's gonna go down in flames. You can pay when it's over, if I was worth the pain. Dying on this Silvex lover. They'll tell you I'm insane. Cause you know I love the players, and you love the game. We'll take this way too far. Leave you breathless, or with a nasty scar. Cutting on this subject, lovers. They'll tell you I'm insane. I got blank space, baby. And I'm
all right, we keep moving on. Up next, we have Alexia and Brittany, and they're going to be singing House of Gold 21 Pilots. Woo! On deck, we have the graduation group, and after them, we have Alicia, and she's going to be doing Ultra Life the ukulele.
Dude, what?
I
Ultra
Life the jam.
You guys on the mic? You guys passing the training for a music and sitting on. Okay. It's still a few more.
hear you out.
Yeah, so up next we have the graduation group. Give it up for that guy. On deck we have Alicia singing Ultralight. And in a hall we have Ben singing Top Nosher.
Thank you.
Jesse Top Notcher.
That's my roommate! That's my roommate!
On deck is the engineer. And in the hole is Matty D, okay?
Alright, what's up, Ryla?
Hey, man.
Alright, I'm gonna sing a song for you guys, but I hope the rest of these contestants didn't make you guys too comfortable, because you're all gonna stand up.
Let's go, man! Again, that's my roommate.
So, this song is a song that is classic within the Boy Scouts. Yes, I'm a Boy Scout. And it's very fun, and I know how to sing it, I know how to do it, and I'm going to try and teach it to you guys. The melody is very easy. You guys will get it super quick. And then I know that talent show is people coming up and showing off their talents, but if you guys can get through the song and you get them all right, you'll be the ones with the talent. If you get lost, if you get confused, don't worry about it. But there's also my buddy over here, the birthday boy, Chris, who knows the song. Alright, so the story behind the song is about a little German boy who comes home from school and tells his mom about what he learned that day. Alright, you guys ready?
Yeah!
Alright, let's get it. It starts, I point to myself, what is us here? Das is my top-notcher, yamama dear. Top-notcher, yamama dear. That's what I learned in this school. Yeah, yeah. Now, if you guys can't get anything else, I hope you do that. But that's the rest of the song. All right, let's do another one. I point to myself, what is us here? Das is my sweat browser, yamama dear. Sweat browser, top-notcher, yamama dear. That's what I learned in this school. I point to myself, what is DOS here? DOS is my eye winker, yamama dear. Eye winker, sweat browser, top notcher, yamama dear. That's what I learned in this school. I point to myself, what is DOS here? DOS is my corn blower, yamama dear. Corn blower, eye winker, sweat browser, top notcher, yamama dear. That's what I learned in this school. I point to myself, what is DOS here? DOS is my suit trainer, yamama dear. Suit trainer, or blower, eye winker, sweat browser, top notcher, yamama dear. That's what I learned in this school. I point to myself, what is DOS here? DOS is my lunch muncher, yamama dear. Lunch muncher, suit trainer, horn blower, eye winker, sweat browser, top muncher, yamama dear. That's what I learned in this school. I point to myself, what is DOS here? DOS is my chin chowser, yamama dear. Chin chowser, lunch muncher, suit trainer, horn blower, eye winker, sweat browser, top muncher, yamama dear. That's what I learned in this school. Point to myself, what is DOS here? DOS is my rubbernecker, yamama dear. Rubbernecker, chin chowser, lunch muncher, suit trainer, or eye winker, sweat browser, top muncher, yamama dear. That's what I learned in this school. I point to myself, what is DOS here? DOS is my chest protector, yamama dear. Chest protector, rubbernecker, chin chowser, lunch muncher, suit trainer, horn blower, eye winker, sun browser, top notcher, yamama dear. That's what I learned in this school. I point to myself, what is DOS here? DOS is my bread basket, yamama dear. Bread basket, chest protector, rubbernecker, chin chowser, lunch muncher, suit trainer, horn blower, eye winker, sweat trouser, top notcher, yamama dear. That's what I learned in this school. I point to myself, what is DOS here? DOS is my knee wobblers, yamama dear. Knee wobblers, bread basket, chest protector, rubbernecker, chin chowser, horn blower, suit trainer, ready? Any wallet,
That's what I learned in this school.
Last one.
I point to myself, what is dark here? Dust is my
foot stomper,
Yamadir. Foot stomper, knee wobbler, breadbasket, chest actor, rubber necker, chinchugger, lock smuncher, soon strainer, horn blower, eye blinker, sweat browser, dumb matcher, Yamadir. That's what I learned in a school.
Well, next is the engineering group. Give it up for them, guys. Engineering group. After the engineering group, we have Maddie, who's on deck. And then we have America's Next Top Model, some of the guys.
The helicopter.
The ornithopter.
The ornithopter.
But we didn't know what was in the mood.
Yeah, I know.
Sounds pretty cool. Can you fix it?
Oh yeah, they're all patched up.
Yeah.
Go ahead, I don't care.
Okay, bye.
Oh, wait, the bill.
Ah, yeah. $155. I'm sorry, did you say $155?
$45.
Okay. We're just gonna ask. You drive away. Hang on, okay.
Thanks, engineering. So up next we have Maddie D. She's been singing Colors of the Wind a cappella. Give it up for her. Maddie. So on deck is America's Next Top Model with the guys. And then
just
after
wait
that, we have
my bad.
You're still a good percentage battery.
Okay.
This is a good percentage battery.
Okay. Just in case. Just in case. Thank you.
Think you own whatever land you land on. The earth is just a dead thing you can claim. But I know every rock and tree and creature has a life, has a spirit, has a name. You think the only people who are people are the people who look and think like you. But if you walk the footsteps of a stranger, you'll learn things you never knew, you never knew. Have you ever heard the wolf cry to the blue corn moon? Or has the grinning bobcat why he grinned? Can you sing with all the voices of mountain? Can you paint with all the colors of the wind? Can you paint with all the colors of the wind? Come run the hidden pine trails of the forest. Come taste the sun-sweet berries of the earth. Come roll in all the riches all around you. And for once, never wonder what they were. The rainstorm and the river are my brothers. The heron and the otter are my friends, and we are all connected to each other in a circle, in a hoop that never ends. How high does a sycamore grow? If you cut it down, then you'll never know. And you'll never hear the wolf cry to the blue corn moon. For whether we are white or copper skinned, we need to sing with all the voices of a mountain. Need to paint with all the colors of the wind. You can hold the earth and still, all you hold is earth until you can paint with all the covers of the wind.
Thanks, Maddie. That's super cool. So next, we have America's Next Top Model with a couple of the guys from Rada. You guys can just go to the center real quick. That's going to be their runway.
Oh, shoot. Oh, okay. That's what I'm planning on. Let me get this.
Ben, you can take this, right?
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, while the conferees here for your viewing pleasure, we have America's Next Top Models. Up first, we've got the man we all know and love, the man up from the land that doesn't exist. We've got Moose. We're taking a trip back to the 70s with Bryce.
We need the song. We need the song.
Yeah. Work it, boys. We're taking all trips to college universities because we've got frat boys. Next, taking you a trip to the beach with the nice vacationers. Following them, we've got a highway patrolman, but he's off duty. All right.
So oh my gosh, yeah.
We're where were you?
Oh, I was throwing pebbles in the pond. I got excited. I'm sorry. Get over there and start.
They're on my mind. You see any of the rest of them?
I saw one of them. There's a pond too, but.
Oh, here's one. Where
are you? I'm sorry. I was in the pond.
Fine. Get over there and start swimming.
Where
were
you? No, I'm sorry. I just saw the pebbles in the pond.
Okay, fine. Get over there and start shooting. Never again. Oh, well, let me guess. You were throwing pebbles in the pond, too.
No, I am pebbles.
Oh! That's better.
So next up, Z-Zap has something planned. Give him
okay.
Us a minute to set up. And you guys won't be disappointed.
Oh,
coming.
I want the six! Oh, four!
Oh, wait!
Six! Oh, yeah!
Clean them now.
No,
Jacob.
Woo! Woo!
more time for you, Riley J.C.
Yeah.